All right, this is Jeff Hedrick here today at the RETA 2022 National Conference, and I'm here with Dan Worms, Director of Industrial Refrigeration Oil and Technical Support. Dan, why don't you tell us a little bit about CAMCO Lubricants?
So CAMCO Lubricants has been manufacturing and supplying industrial refrigeration oils and food-grade lubricants for over 35 years. We really pride ourselves on our heritage, our technology, our advancements, engineering, and the fact that we, you know, can deliver product for customers on time on a timely basis when they need it.
Nice. So, Dan, what are some of your top lubricants or oils that you sell into the industrial refrigeration market?
So right now, I mean, our CAMCO 717 series, that's either our 717 HT or 717 SC, our 717 LTSC and LT. Those are our two low temperature ammonia refrigeration oils. We also have our full synthetic food grade CO2 refrigeration oil, along with our RPC series for miscible closed loop CO2 refrigeration system. You know, those are our main key oils that we offer for industrial refrigeration market.
Nice. So if somebody is looking at a CAMCO oil versus the OEM or the existing oil manufacturer that they're using, what are some of the factors they may consider in switching?
Some of the factors with us is, you know, we supply the highest quality. So, I mean, we're using OEM quality base oils along with the same components, if not very similar components to what the OEMs are using for their oils. So our oils will be top-off compatible with those OEM oils. So no oil change is necessary to go to our product. So they can add it right to the current oil in the system. And, you know, you don't have to do a costly oil change to make the move.
Very nice. All right. So this is Dan Worms with CAMCO Oil, and we're here today at the RETA National Conference. Shop all your CAMCO Oil needs at keepsupply.com.